This summer, important to get him back, keeping the chemistry together. Signing a three-year deal. Here's Schroder out front. Boy, nice pass inside to Noel, and the slam.
Ooh. And Schroeder's a really good pick and roll player.
First action of the ball game, the veteran. Schroder up court, nice crossover on Matthias. Got all the way to the bucket.
Ball to the cleared side. Just terrific blow-by speed. And Matthias has got to get down a little bit lower.
Handoff from Gilgeous Alexander. Dogged by Cleveland, and Schroder got all the way to the bucket and got the nice soft touch. You know, Dennis Schroder, we talked about him playing in the World Cup of Basketball over in Boat. And on the Adriatic Sea, Jeff, vacationing in his downtime.
You know, he never dribbled a basketball. Well, that was a clever play.
Now the deflection and the steal. Schroder adjusts and essentially screens Hampton himself short. That was a missed three. Now Diallo had ideas of taking flight instead.
So a rare Thunder turnover. Thunder done a good job of taking care of the basketball so far in this preseason.
By the Thunder here on offense.
A little breakdown, and coming over to help us, Baisley blocking that layup of Varea. So Porzingis, his second three of the night as he continues to fire. Now Gallinari slipping behind the defense, counted in the foul. Nice pass from Schroder.
Three's the last time these two teams met. Put that ball on the floor.
Schroder, the nice pass, and the finish inside by Nerlens Noel. They had such a good repertoire, the two.
And the Grizzlies have the lead at 25-23 with under a minute to go. Muscala. That is pure. Right down the pipe, Mike Muscala knocks down the three.
It was a good-looking shot. Tyus has always made that shot throughout his career.
There's the kick out. They ran that same play to end the first quarter. Muscala makes his second three of the game.
7-8 minutes that he played prior to departing.
Schroder trying to find his shot. That one is good. Dennis Schroder splashes one home from the outside.
Back in the pocket. Going under all screens. That time, Tyus got caught going over the screen, and you play smart basketball. You know,
does Embiid have those kind of hands?
That's a good. It took you a while. I couldn't think of anybody, so that's why I wouldn't say anything, because I pulled out my trump card. That was Andre Drummond.
And Schroder continues his hot first half. Another three.
Spot.
Absolutely, a lot of good things happening on the floor right here.
Schroder again finds the open man. Gallinari, a step behind the line. It doesn't matter. Another three.